Hollywood's first swashbuckling hero. Black was his cape and his mask. His mark, undeniable. But did you know that the legend of Zorro was based on a real man?
Zorro is a fictional hero, though he was born out of real characters like Joaquin Murrieta.
This is the story of the man behind the mask of Zorro.
My name is Coco Nogales. I'm from Puerto Escondido. I'm a surfer professional. You could see there's a lot of kids that want to surf and they don't have chance because they don't have money or they have really old boards. ¿Por qué es que no tienes una tabla?
Tan cara ahorita.
Tan cara.
Sí.